gonna shoot 12 rounds with 2 reloads at some steel plates. We're gonna see what happens.